Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
The entire C-section lasts about 25 to 60 minutes, and recovery takes longer than with vaginal delivery. You'll likely stay in the hospital for 2-4 days afterwards. As with every surgery, complications are possible, including infection, blood clots, or excessive bleeding. 3. January 2020.
Let's help you make your mark.
For most moms, it will take 4 to 6 weeks to make a full recovery. Here's what to expect during that time. One day later, you'll be encouraged to walk around within the first 12 hours after delivery to help relieve gas buildup in the abdomen, and to eat something light as soon as you feel able. 12 September 2017.
Let's help you make your mark.
Generally considered safe, C-sections do have more risks than vaginal births. Plus, moms can go home sooner and recover quicker after a vaginal delivery. But C-sections can help women who are at risk for complications avoid dangerous delivery room situations and can be a lifesaver in an emergency.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.